Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Julia.
The Dukedom of Burgundy was annexed to the French Kingdom in the second half of the 15th century. Yet the architecture of the city represents the aspects of the medieval town of the late 13th, 14th centuries. We are now in the beautiful campus of the University of Burgundy-Franche-Comté. We are now at the main avenue of this campus. As you can see, it is not so fancy as the universities in the USA. For example, Notre Dame, where I have got my PhD. However, it is quite a spacey place with nice, powerful architecture. And moreover, the most important thing is, of course, the people who work here. This is the campus of the University of Burgundy. I'm going to work here for the next 12 months. I'm going to work on the problems of computational organic chemistry. The organic chemistry will be quite new for me, so I shall need to learn a lot and to collaborate very closely with the experimental groups from this university. The temperature today is 1 degree above zero. In the night it will be -3, -4. There is ice on the sidewalks in the night, so one should be quite careful. Subscribe, hit the bell button, and leave your comments. Would you like any other videos about Dijon?